Did I know my name is an acronym? I didn't know that. Alpaca. That's a really long acronym. If that's an acronym, man. That's impressive if you could get that working. Oh God! All red. Oh my goodness. Anyway, let's play some Rebirth, huh? Everybody is watching the ass. It's ass day. This is a thank you, Okami Bane. I think it is a nice ass as well. Let's play some. Hey, did they change that to Was it always 1.01? I thought it was 1.1. No, it's probably always been 1.01. Anyway, let's get underway. Let's see who we want to play as. We play as, you know what? Let's do a Maggie run. Because I unlocked Maggie, and, we can do Azazel, too. Nah, fuck it. Let's do Maggie. Random omnipotent being. Okay, there you go. That's... Better be a nice ass. This is gonna be a nice ass. It's gonna be a beautiful... wonderful, sexy ass, and I'm excited to show it to you all. Oh God, I'm sorry. I'm trying to read the chat, and I was getting corner blown in the corner. It's the best place to get blown in a corner. I've had that happen before, actually, by the wind. He was molded, unlocking the cellar is pretty much impossible to figure out by yourself. Not yet. You know what I want to do is I want to get all the endings on all the characters, or all the wins on all the characters, like the heart and the cathedral and the and Sheol. And then once that happens, I think I'll be open to spoilers, because I already know about like a couple of things, and I didn't want to, but you can't avoid them, man. So, you know, starting a new run tune, it is pretty cool, yeah. It's a beautiful, sexy ass. I agree, man. It is a beautiful, sexy, independent ass that don't need no not Isaac. It needs some Schleisic. Oh, good. This guy. This is all hot shit. Think you're all cool. Are we on a labyrinth? No, we're just regular basement. Just checking. Just in case I don't want to make a foolish mistake and think that I can take red heart damage. But I can't. I indeed cannot. So there's the boss. I'm not gonna go fight the boss yet. I want to get an item first, because why make it harder on myself? Tidbit of Rob Sex Life Learned Every Strip Never Fails. Hey man, it's important. I gotta let you guys know about things that happened in my sexually deviant days. What did Paragon say? Oh, okay, yeah. 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 Oh, the bean! Toot on command. That looks like it's a one-room charge. Unless it's a per-room charge? Nope, it's a one-room charge. That's shitty. They should make that like the boomerang, because that item sucks fucking donkey balls. Alright, I guess we'll just go fight this boss then. Well, I guess we could explore the rest of the floor. Fuck it! Okay, that sucks. Whoop! Whoop! Gangnam Style. Alright, we're still fine. We're still A-okay. There is actually a library here. So if we get a key, we could roll the dice. And I don't mean literally, I mean, you know, figuratively roll the dice by trying to access it. But we're not gonna get a key, so fuck me, I guess, pretty much. We're not gonna get a bomb either. You can't send emotes. Oh, you mean you can't use the Pack Patrol emotes, you have to sub to get those. Oh my god. See, this is why I fucking hate gurglings, is because sometimes you get stuck in the corner and you just can't do anything at all. Which sucks donkey butts. The worst kind of butts, if you ask me! God damn it. Alright, let's use that. Put it on cooldown, get a recharge for the room. God, gurglings suck so much ass. As a first floor enemy, this is like clearly the worst. Oh my god, see? Like, sometimes you just can't dodge it, you know? You'll bounce him around. Can't do anything about it. No. Okay, gurglings. Come on. Oh god, if they didn't spawn flies, life would be a whole lot easier. They spawn flies at like the rate of freaking the Duke of Flies, and we gotta range up. Awesome. Well, there's literally nothing that we can do on the floor, so I guess we'll just leave. Hugging the wall stops them from charging, according to Cobalt. Really? What have you got spoiled from you apart from The Lost, if you're okay with saying? Well, I mean, I know that the pyramid exists. But, I mean, mostly just that those things exist. I don't know anything about them. I don't want to know anything about them, currently. But, you know, maybe eventually, because, people have said that it's, like, really hard to get them. Or to do those things. Like, it's hard in the way that, like, there's no fucking idea. You'll have no chance of figuring it out on your own. Which seems a bit strange to me because, I mean, people did. Right? So, no keys, so that sucks. What did I get a laugh for? The pyramid's a meta joke from Nick. Oh, is it? I didn't know that. I got a Twitter thing where people said stuff about the pyramid and I just didn't look at it because I didn't want to know. Like, see, this is why I actually say that, like, fake spoilers are just as bad as regular spoilers. Lucky Rock, there's something inside it. I'm gonna take it, I don't know what that does. But let's find out, who knows? Maybe it means we'll get more blue rocks dropping. We don't have a bomb anyway, so, but, you know, in the event that we do get a bomb, it'd be pretty nice. Oh, well, would you look at that? I guess we'll keep going. Oh, whoops. Give me the rock! Lucky rock, there's something inside it. Edmund is Illuminati. I don't know, man. It sounds, you know, real enough. It sounds like something that could exist. Great, we have no keys again. Oh, man. We might restart this run, actually, if we just are having one of these runs where we don't get any keys. There's nothing more frustrating than not being able to get any items just because you don't have any keys. And that might be the thing that is going to happen for us currently. We'll see. Found people digging in the code. Oh, really? So it's from digging in the code. I thought that it was, like, discovered on Cobalt's, like, 24/7 stream. I wouldn't be surprised if that was where a lot of the things came from. I don't know why people want to spoil themselves. See, like, I fucking knew that it would have been day one people looking into the stupid code. You know what? Part of the fun of this game is that you don't know what things do, and, you know, you're discovering them on your own and enjoying yourselves. Everybody has to be all, like, super pro strats Isaac all the time. That's a really good item for, especially for Maggie. And, yeah. Yeah, fuck it. Let's do it. Give me the fucking rock. Alright. We have no bombs, or we have no keys, but hopefully this will give us keys. Oh my god, it's coins. Are you kidding? Are you making jokes at me? Alright. Well, we're feeling rather strong, but we don't have any health anymore, so that's a thing. But, no, not YOLO. YOLO happened. YOLO happened. It happened. When you don't have anything going on for you, you gotta go YOLO. Especially, this is the time to YOLO. If there ever was a time to YOLO, it's now. Where we don't have any keys, we can't go to the shop. Now I feel rather strong. And these guys should drop a blue heart for us, too, which is rather nice, if I do say so myself. So, it's YOLO strats all day. That's what Rob does. It's YOLO strats. Guppy's head. Absolutely. Absolutely. Alright. There are no blue rocks, I don't think. But we have fart tons of money. Thanks to that wonderful flight ability. YOLO best strat. I agree, man. 3-1 heart devil deals and the unknown. I don't know, man. That's hardcore. And by the time they did it, they basically found out legit anyway. Oh, really? Well, yeah, you know. Okay, so secret room. Could be here. It's not. And I'm gonna be like really, really super. Oh, actually, you know what? The devil deal was over there, so that's not possible. Probably not possible. Look for the secret room here. You just beat Purist for the first time ever? That is awesome, man. Congrats. Alright, disappointed! We could... I'm gonna fucking do it. Alright, you know what? Alright. 2 coins plus, you know, stuff. It's okay. Anyway, I guess we'll go down the next floor. Since we can't go to the shop, or anything at all. Who can win games without you just dick around? That's true, yeah. I do basically just dick around. Dicking around is the way to play Isaac, really. YOLO strats are the only strats, in my opinion. Because, I mean, I still have a pretty good win rate either way. Generally, I like to rely on, on my skills taking me to the victory. The way I play, baby. And it seems to work out for us. Hey, we got a key. That's handy. Alright, we can fire through rocks. I forgot about that. Glorious. Another key. A nickel. You see? Oh! Would you look at that? It's my reflection. Well, you know... We do need that item for... our completion. Do we do it? I think we might just fucking do it. You don't have skills. I watched your Isaac videos. You're probably right. You know what I also got is I got some dates with some sexy ladies. No, I bought some dates. That is a wonderful item that I will absolutely pick up later. I want to see what else we can get going for us first. Troll bomb. If you don't, you're not a bro. I got it. I got the broken mirror, baby. I do have the skills to pay the bills. I can pay the bills using only my skills. Oh my god. Fucking bone lords. They're filled with bones. Alright, and now there's like a plethora of keys for us to have. So that's funny. Keep an eye out for the blue rocks, my friends. Oh, it's the bats. Hello, bats. Hello, Batsy. Batsy Binglebore. Alright, so 2 bombs there for free. Oh, come on. Anyway, 2 bombs there for free. Except I guess we lost, you know, some shit. But whatever, what are you gonna do? Now, it's more range. Actually, wouldn't be that bad, what we got going on here. Rob says he has 0 skill. I mean, it's true, but that was close. Oh, shit, dude. That was so close. Holy cow. Alright. Now, we have strength, which means we could get a 1-heart devil deal, potentially, if we get the deal with the devil, which we should get the deal with the devil, theoretically. This guy only spawns things, by the way. This version of Guppy. He's a spawnerizer, as I like to call them. Okay. Oh my god, he still hit me. I'm so mad. Mostly because bad. I have 4 bombs. I could use one. Maybe. We're so close to winning, though. Yeah, we got him. We're low on health, but, you know. Maybe we'll get the dead cat in that room. Nope. The box is pretty good, though, too, because we get some other stuff. The magician, pretty useful. Pheromones, also pretty useful. Wiggle worm. Oh my god, that's so trash ass. No. Alright, we have strength, we have the magician. I'll use the magician on a floor, or on a room. If you don't YOLO, you're not an alpaca. That's, okay, that's a good point, too. You gotta YOLO all day. Wow, Guppy got weird. Yeah, we're not Guppy yet, but I mean, it could happen. Wait, why didn't we have a blue heart? Blood rights! We've already picked that up. So I don't need to pick that up and fight that room. So anyway, we will do what we need to do, which is get this, get that, and piece this bitch. Although, I guess we should look for the secret room, too. Which could be here, I think. Nope. Can't be. Can't be there. Can it be here? It can't be there, actually. Or again, theoretically, it can't be there. Can't be there either. This should be possible. Yeah, this should be possible. Actually, I think this is where it is. Yeah. Okay. Cool, some bombs. Evidently, they want me to blow these dudes up, so let's try it. Rob never gets it. I called Gertie Guppy. Aha, I see. That makes more sense. Okay, I guess we'll leave. Rob, please. They should make Guppy into a boss. That'd be cool. That'd be rather cool. No, I'd actually prefer no spoilers, in fact. I'm Mr. Gengar. It's a cool name. Yeah, I prefer no spoilers, but I do kind of know what those rooms... or are you talking about the bedroom? Yeah, I know about the bedroom. I know what the bedroom does. Troll bombs. Oh, hey! Guppy's paw. Whoa! Holy hell. Alright. Come on. I wonder if I could use... I'm gonna try it, if I survive this room. Oh shit, dude. Haunty haunt. It's actually kind of fucked up, because... I can't see his shots, and when we deal with this guy, it's gonna be a bit rough. Oh, God. Alright, we got him. Handled him by Old Spice. What is this? Well, hold on. I wanna use strength, and then use Guppy. It totally does work. Awesome. Tears down. That's awful. Alright, so we have Guppy's paw. If you don't YOLO, you're not an alpaca. It's true, man. Sorry, I'm just drinking some ice-cold, refreshing water. You know, I could be a spokesperson for fresh drinking water. I could be that guy. If the world needs me to be that guy, I'll do it. I don't think you have to, like, market water, though. Because it is, you know, life-sustaining and all that. People in general just, you know, need water forever, so... It's one of those things that probably doesn't need a marketing, you know, an ad campaign or anything. I'm not going to use this, this machine unless we absolutely need to, because we still don't have... We have a lot of money, but we still don't have enough money to kill any boss that we need to. I mean, we probably do, but then we'd run out of money. So, essentially what I'm saying is I don't want to waste it yet. I don't want to miss a thing. Sell me some water, Rob. Drink it, otherwise you will fucking die. There you go. Oh! Krampus! Alright, cool. I hope he drops the, lump of coal and not Krampus's head. Because I want to stick with this item. Because it is pretty darn good. Always gotta remember about that little laser at the end of his brimstone. Because that does just as much damage. Cool, lump of coal. Glorious. And we shall leave. Rob, if I buy another alpaca that I have and sew a small patrol hat, would you accept if I go to PAX? Yes, absolutely. Alright, I fucking hate this guy. But he's dead! So we're fine. Alright. Actually, homing tears would be wonderful right now. Krampus got like 80% cuter this game. I agree, he is rather adorable. He's an adorable fella. That Krampus. Crimble Cramble, as I like to call him. Actually, by the way, tomorrow... Oh, that's handy. Tomorrow, I will be putting up the most powerful run of Rebirth that I have ever seen. It's amazing. Well, we have lots of fucking keys. So we could go into that room, and in fact, I likely will. It's whether or not I'm gonna do it right away is the true question. Okay, there's our shop. Let's go in the shop. See, we got box of cards. Not particularly good. We could do this though, and hope he has something glorious in it for us. Oh, the secret room. Yeah, okay, that's fine too. By all means, give me some more money. Money is always good for our current situation. In fact, I'll use another bomb. How about that? Should I use? Can I? I wonder. I'm gonna waste my bomb here. You can. So instead of the two keys, I don't need any of them. I'll just open this up. What is this? Tammy's head. Okay, that's pretty good. I'm gonna keep it though. I mean, I'm not gonna keep it though. yeah, I have lots of fucking keys. They're similar to normal keys, but not quite the- Oh, he can go over rocks. Well, we've learned something new today, I suppose. So that's good. Hey, a blue heart. Thanks, game. I was looking for one of those. I guess we'll just go fight this boss, huh? The husk. Shouldn't be a major issue. Just gotta kill these fucking things first. Because otherwise he will be a major issue. And I will need a tissue. Oh, fuck. I took damage there, and it was unnecessary. Man, it's hard to see where our shots are. I'm not gonna lie. Oh, what's this? The pentagram. Okay, cool. Yeah, I wanted that. Oh, and that was just Crimble Cramble. So, I guess we're still looking for the treasure room, huh? I haven't had a drop of water in 3 days because there's some kind of bacteria in the town's water supply, and all the sores are out of battle water. I've drunk so much Coke. Oh, God, that's fucked up, man. Yeah, my reflection, Tammy said. Yeah, I'll go. I did want to just use it once, so I'll probably go back in there and use it once and see what that looks like. It's probably not very good, though, if I'm being totally honest with you. Okay. Oh, you're alive! I thought he was dead! He lives! Oh, no. Nope. Nah. That is Bob's rotten brain. That shit just straight up ain't happening. Ain't happening. Alright, we have one white heart, which we could get Guppy's Paw and get three blue hearts out of it. But I think I'm just gonna live with the one heart. The one red heart. And keep this item, because it's so darn good. It's just so wonderful. Badass tag team. That sounds awesome, man. That sounds glorious. Troll bombs? Dead cat! We won! We're Guppy. Awesome! Alright, cool. We are now a fish Guppy. Well, we're not a fish, we're Guppy. But, you know. And see, this is what you do when you play YOLO straps. If I had the choice between losing your sense of taste and never being allowed to play Rebirth again, which would you choose? I would probably choose never being able to play Rebirth again, because, I mean, you know, there's still the original Isaac. I do like my sense of taste. Although... It might make me eat food less. Which would be, you know, a beneficial side effect. Guppy hype! Yeah. We have given up the Gupman. So that's good. It doesn't necessarily mean we won, because as you can see, you can still take damage there. But, it's good. It's good. You know, I'm not gonna lie to you and say it's not good that we have Guppy. But we haven't won. We've maybe won, but haven't assuredly won. How many charges is this? Only two. I kinda wanna see how this works, so I'm gonna use it. Oh, well. Never mind, I guess. Hey, blue heart. I remember a couple streams ago when I asked you if you wanted to be a boss in my game? Well, I got the attack pattern design, the graphics are in Alpaca State, but I can't decide on the name. Aha! Well, you can name it Rob. Rob Ag Patrol. Hey, what's up, Maul? How's it going? The ladder. Literally, actually useless. And we are on Necro 1. So I would like to play the Slaughter McBotter. I'm gonna play it 3 times. Because at least I'll put something in there. Because it could be greed next floor. The other thing, too, is I don't really want to use my money because this item is wonderful. And I don't want to give it up. And 30 cents is not particularly much for it. It's a lot, surely, if I use it sparingly. But, you know, I want to have enough money to not have to use it sparingly. I want to use it a lot. The fire in house you didn't know because you can't smell. Well, this is a sense of taste. This isn't smell, unless you're talking to someone else about the same type of dilemma. In which case, I don't know, man. Sense of smell's rough. I like smelling things, but I definitely like smelling things less than I like tasting things. Although your senses are linked in that way, so, like, you know, part of the good stuff about smelling things comes from taste and vice versa. I don't see any of these blue rocks. Have we... Surely there's been one, and I just haven't seen it. What's up, Maul? Maul, you're welcome to come on if you wish, by the way. We got the Birdfoot. I'm gonna stick with the rock. I don't know what it does. I still haven't really found out exactly what it does. So far, it seems like it does fuck all. I don't see any blue rocks either. Okay, that's very strange. We changed the dilemma to smell. Does your answer change? Well, I mean, that's like a two-pronged attack, isn't it? Because, you know, you lose your sense of smell, you basically also lose your sense of, taste, you know? So, like, it's kind of fucked up, man, if you ask me. To take away both. I do like smelling things. Smelling things is one of my favorite things. Oh god, it's greed. Okay, well this is good because that probably means that we shouldn't get greed on the next floor. I chose the wrong day to stop sniffing glue. Are somehow not linked? Yeah, but they just kind of are, aren't they? I'd have to imagine a world. It'd be a strange world, my friend. Oh shit, he shoots explosives. Didn't know that. Where's the other eye? Okay, I got it. Handled it. Old Spice. What is this? HP up plus tears up plus shot speed down. Okay, cool. Hello, spiders. My old friend. I've come to talk with you again. Alright, alright. Don't call me Shirley. Your name's Shirley. Me calling you random omnipotent being? By all means, call away. I think we leave. Oh, look, Guppy. I know, right? Curse of darkness. I don't like this. Alright, we have a buttload of money now, which is pretty nice. Means I could start using this item, potentially. But, that will... Actually, you know what? I keep the map big on these floors because I can't see anything. This will provide some light. Indeed it does. Glorious. Oh, it's brimstone fuckers. They're dead, though, so that's good. Don't see any tinted rocks. I'm watching this at my parents' and dad's log. He said, "What you doing?" And I was like, "I'm watching Rob Street." And he just said, "Seems like it does fuck all." Well, you know. It's always diversive? Do you mean derisive? 1,000 puppies or 1 human? 1,000 puppies, easily. That's like... That's not derisive at all. That's a very easy question for me. Of course I kill 1,000 puppies. Human life is exponentially more significant. Like, there is a possibility, however slim, that that human could invent the cure for cancer. Or, by his actions, the cure for cancer comes out or something, right? And then, you know, millions of people are saved. Whereas, the puppy, like, yeah, they're cute, but they're never gonna come up with a cure for cancer. Not to mention that, you know, human life is just intrinsically more important. Just in general. What about 100,000? Any number of puppies versus 1 human life, yes. All the puppies! Big fan, fat protector. Alright. It's a really slow-moving orbital? That's cool. That's actually pretty cool. So that guy actually drops a key, I believe. Unless I'm- oh my god. Okay. I should have just used that. I gotta remember that I have it. What we got in here? Slot bank. Bank of slots. Alright. We'll play this a number of times, I think, then. Let's play it down to, like, 40 cents. Of course, today is the time that it lets me go super hard. Alright, we'll play it down to 30 cents, actually. Oh man, that's so much money that we just spent on that, but it's so probably worth it. I want some more money. What if one of those guys grows to be a rescue dog that saves a man who will cure cancer? It's a possibility. But that's not really the only reason, just the possibility of someone, say, like, curing cancer is not the only reason that I would pick a human life over anything else's life. It's, you know, human life is just intrinsically more important. Alright, we look for the secret room. I don't think I could wipe out a species for a single human. Yeah, I wouldn't really want to do that either, but... I'll pack ahead my babies? Okay, I will do that. Aiden McKinney. Hey, that's cool, actually. I'm alright with fighting Super Greed. Even though he didn't give me fucking anything! What a douchebag. Alright, I think I'm comfortable getting down to 30 cents. Is there a blue rock in here? I don't see one. Well, you had to do it by hand with a machete, pressing time is a factor for 10,000 puppies or a human. Well, whoever did it, whoever made this sick game is a fucking douchebag. But I do the puppies. I do it. I wouldn't like doing it. I don't want to kill any puppies. I don't want to kill, like, even one puppy, but... I have a feeling that at 100 cents, this is going to be something. Oh, and we got stuck at 99. What a fucking yoke. Alright. You know, it really does favor us, I think, to play the blood bank several times. Okay, we have a half a heart there. We have a full heart there. Now, granted, I do know that this is probably ruining our chances at a devil room, but... No, that didn't work out, actually. We get more money, so that's fine. Rob equals Mike Vick? I wouldn't say that. Rob really fucking hates puppies, I guess. Which one wins, puppies or kittens? Oh, if I had to choose between killing 1,000 puppies or 1,000 kittens, I'd probably kill 1,000 kittens before I'd kill 1,000 puppies. What a yoke. What an excellent emote, I agree. I think that's actually a better Twitch TV emote, unfortunately. Why did those rocks drop coins? It's a really excellent question that I have to answer. I don't know how to answer it. Okay. And yeah, we didn't get a devil room, which, you know, sucks, but we have more money, so whatever. Anyway. Just got a brimstone quad shot, mom knife, Tommy's head. That sounds awesome. What if the human you saved had an immortal snail that followed him? That sounds awful. Mike Tyson's puppy apocalypse. I'd watch that movie. That sounds like a wonderful movie. I'll fight this room. Yeah, goat head. Cool. Absolutely. Oh, shit. Goat head is glorious for us currently. More coins? Also glorious. If we have to trade coins for keys, or keys for coins, rather, I will do it. What? Oh, whoa! 4 monstros? This actually might not be that easy. Oh, goodness. Well, they have, like, 0 health, so it's fine. I just heard you're killing puppies or something. Now, it's the question of, if I had to kill 1 human or 1,000 puppies, what would you do? And I would kill the puppies every time. Absolutely. 1 baby or 100 elderly men? It's a good question. That's the 100 people? I mean, the utilitarian in me would say you kill the baby. But, you know, I don't know, man. That's a rough one. I don't know. I'd have to, like... Really? Really? It's just gonna use that? Alright, paralysis. That's useless. Lemon party. Okay, that's fitting for a yellow pill. Health up. That is wonderful. And puberty, which, you know, who cares? Oh, shit. That's terrifying. Alright. Do you like the Halo franchise? I do like the Halo franchise somewhat. I was never into it when I was younger, though. Hey, what's up, Doxy? How's it going? How is it hanging? Doxy, streamer here at Twitch. You guys should go follow her channel. She's a wonderful lady if you don't know who she is. Zero Doxy in the chat. Yeah, what was I saying? Yeah, no, I like the Halo franchise. I do actually want to play that Master Chief's collection, but I also don't want to spend $400 on it, so I probably won't. When the Xbox One, when it's like the next generation, maybe I'll buy an Xbox One. Maybe. Confirmed for Hitler and Satan. I am both of those things. Oh no, your stream froze! Well, I guess you can't hear me. Everyone talks shit about Doxy. Well, no, you guys can't because her stream's frozen. So, you know, she can still read the chat. Assumedly. You know, maybe she can't. Oh god. Doxy loves docking. It's true. Rob, guess what? Chicken butt. TSM or SM? I don't know, man. I really do wanna, like, play through the original Halo, you know, remade. Because that seems cool. What's this? Is this a... Oh, that's just an HP up. Okay, cool. Rotten baby. Alright. More flies. Yeah, let's leave. It's back, you dick! Yeah. Hey, look, we got the... Oh, no, it's not a cross. Never mind, just kidding. Alright, anyway, we want the small things anyway. All of the small things. He doesn't want answers. What's rhetorical? My butt. Whoa! This is the dingle that doesn't turn into the other dingles. Is the dead dingle. Dingle that dies. Don't you shoot at me, you piece of trash ass garbage. Did you guys remember, who are we playing? We're playing as Maggie, so we need both wins, theoretically. We need both. So either or. Oh fuck, really? So whatever I think is harder to achieve is the one that I will go for. I don't know which one I think is harder to achieve, Isaac or... Satan, if you play through Halo Anniversary, don't do it on co-op. Why? Is co-op broken or something? That sucks if it is. I don't know why I used that item twice. Just kind of felt like it. Putts are for pooping, silly. You're right. They are. You can't hit me, na 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 boo boo. That's not something that I want. If I'm being totally honest. What's up with these coins? Oh, lucky rock! So all rocks have a chance to drop coins. That's what the lucky rock does. Interesting. That's cool. So I guess if you have enough bombs, then Lucky Rock's pretty good. Which, I mean, we do have enough bombs, but I'm just not gonna do it. But using the Blood Machine doesn't count as Red Heart damage for Devil Room. Oh, really? Okay, that's cool. This is probably what I'm gonna do after I finish this pizza. Me too. Anniversary on the Xbox 360. I didn't even know that they came out with it on the Xbox 360, if I'm being totally honest with you. I thought that was an X-Bone type of thing. Only. I thought that was an X-Bone only. An X-Bone only. Did I go in there? Did I go in there? I went in there. I got two black hearts. Why you know hookworms? Because hookworm sucks, man. I ain't doing it. It's funny, but I already have, like, my reflection, so... Oh, it's these fucking guys. You know, I hadn't even seen them in the game yet, had I? Have I? Have I? I don't know if I've seen them. Surely I have. Maybe they just changed them into a womb/utero type room. Oh, this is the dingle that turns into other dingles. He's a double dingle. Doctor Who, I did see the Doctor Who finale. I thought it was pretty bad. Oh, fuck. Okay, this doesn't actually do that much damage to Mom's heart, but I'm still gonna use it a bunch of- Oh, shit, that doesn't do any damage then. Oh, come on. Oh, come on. Alright, we're still fine, but holy shit. I guess we're gonna go fight Isaac, yeah? Please tell me I just lost my sanity to Rebirth. Okay, I will do that. It came out a while ago for 360, but that was just it, I think. Oh, okay, it was pure shit. The dingle was his name. Oh. Yeah, I think we're gonna go to the cathedral, because, I mean... Yeah. I think we're doing it. Season in Hole was pretty damn good, though. You know... I don't know. I think that season... was actually pretty bad. Though, I really like Peter Capaldi. So it's like... Oh, dude, no. Oh, he moved the bomb, awesome. Okay. Sure. Just gonna shoot me, I guess. Just gonna shoot the bomb away. I don't know where. I don't know who shot that bomb. Do I lost sanity? Yeah, you could. Yeah, no, I beat the pyramid already. I'm in on the joke now. Joke in quotations. Lucky Rock. So Lucky Rock's really good with our current set of items, so that's good. At least. What's up, Warwick Knight? Let's take that bomb. Do you know what a furry is, random? Of course I know what a furry is. Come on now. I've been on the internet for several years. Oh, they're doing laser things. Are you doing all those laser things, Monstro 2? I will maybe look at that, friend. I don't want it to be a spoiler, though. So forgive me if I don't. Not knowing whether it's a spoiler. Okay. Of course, exactly! Of course I know! Okay, those blue fires are doubly good because... Oh, there's a blue rock right there, too. I found one, guys! Wait, what? Did Monstro just leave for his people? Alright, glorious day. Alright, we have a bajillion million dollars. So that's good. And I guess we're gonna go fight. Let's do it. How's the run going? The run's going pretty well, Warwick Knight. Out of money. That means it's... Fuck that. That means it's time to hit him with bullets. Whatever. Got him! Oh, snap, dude! Wait till you see what we've unlocked. Platinum God tonight. Yeah, no, tonight we're gonna get Platinum God, yeah. My favorite things about Rebirth? Well, Alpaca Relic. Raise your Alpaca Relics in the chat, please. The Polaroid has appeared in the basement. I love lots of things. I love the how to jump item. I love how the game works. Pretty much. My favorite thing about Rebirth is the pyramid, yeah, that too. Why do we suddenly have 240 people? Do we get, like, a raid and then I'm a fucking asshole? Was it a doxy raid? I don't think it was a doxy raid. We get Doxy in the call for the next... If Doxy's around, we get her in the call for the next segment. Dear God! Sweet dear God! He is praised! Praise the great and almighty dear God!